All right. Now, that is the first an advantage which an email marketing or as a marketer you're gonna get. Are we clear till now, Sandeep, Sanjeet, Usman, Chitranshi? Are we clear? Yes. All right. What next? KP, can you just switch off your microphone, please? The next is Windows to let me know or let you know. As a custodian of the brand, या आप उसके एक potential customer हैं अगर किसी brand के लिए, this gives you a window to reach to your customers. It also gives you, it also gives you a potential to reach to n number of customers. आप एक साथ 1,000, 1,00,000, 10,00,000 लोगों तक with one message you can just reach them. All you have to have those email IDs with you. But yes, they should have subscribed you to accept the promotional emails from your side. Now that is mandatory. If in going to the inner digital footprint, wo kahin pe bhi aapne unko ek message pahunchaya aur unhone subscribe karao, and you have added them till the time they do not unsubscribe it, aap unko potentially ek hi message you can reach to them in a mass scale at one go. Now that is the window which as an advantage you're gonna get out of email marketing. आपको email marketing से इसका एक बहुत बड़ा फायदा होगा. आप कोई भी और media से इसको compare करेंगे, अमित, चित्रांशी, अंकुर, if you're gonna compare it with anything else as a media, you have to understand that बहुत ही cost effective होकर, in fact, in certain words, कई cases में it will be absolutely free to reach that. In spending rather no money, you can just reach them. But yes, everything has its pros and cons. We'll see it during the course. हम उसके ऊपर एक discussion करेंगे कि कितना important है, कौन से brands को pick करना चाहिए, कौन से brands को नहीं pick करना चाहिए, आप कौन सी stage of growth rate है brand के तो आपको pick करना चाहिए या नहीं करना चाहिए. वो एक subjective issue है. But as a potential tool, it gives you a window of reaching out to n number of people, which can which could be reached in a app spending absolutely no amount. So aap bina kuch kharcha kare, you can promote your whatever you want to promote. You want to promote an offer, aapka bhi, let's say winter season aa raha hai, aap koi nayi winter line lekar aaye, agar aapka Apple brand aap wo promote karna chahte hain, and you have a database, you can just throw a email messages to that. Ya aap koi Christmas sale lekar aaye hain, कोई क्रिसमस ऑफर लेके आए हैं या कोई न्यू ईयर ऑफर लेकर आए हैं, आप किसी भी ब्रांड में डील कर रहे हो अकॉर्डिंगली, तो आप उनको वहां पे पहुंचा सकते हैं. सो दैट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्पेशल पर्पस व्हीकल. सो यू कैन यूज इट एज अ स्पेशल पर्पस व्हीकल. इनफैक्ट इट कैन ऑल्सो बी यूज एज अ स्पेशल पर्पस व्हीकल वेयर यू हैव कमिटेड अ मिस्टेक एंड यू जस्ट वॉन्ट टू एड्रेस कस्टमर. आपको याद होगा लास्ट ईयर, नॉट दिस दिवाली सीजन बट लास्ट दिवाली सीजन, वेन फ्लिपकार्ट हैज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड अ बिग बिलियन सेल, they have that was the first time they have introduced it, aur unhone bahut acche offer nikale, jitna wo expect kar rahe the usse kareeban kareeban 10 times more customer jo hai wo us offer ko lene ke liye us din login kar liya, aur itna zyada load ho gaya ki website crash hogi for a while. Since it got crashed aur kai products cart mein aane ke baad bhi aapko nahi mil paye, kuch drop ho gaye, कुछ लॉजिस्टिक्स इश्यू हो गए उसको पर्पस फिल करने के लिए. सो ये सब होने की वजह से एक अच्छी सर्विस जो उन्होंने कमिट करी थी वो नहीं दे पाए. सो व्हाट डिड द नेक्स्ट डे प्रमोटर्स डन और द टॉप मैनेजमेंट डन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सचिन बंसल, दे हैव written an email to the customers for the whole database which they have of a million people, and they floated it. उन्होंने एक ही मेल लिख के सबको ये इन्फॉर्म कर दिया कि वी आर अपोलोजाइजिंग फॉर इट, और ये आगे से नहीं होगा, हमें नहीं एक्सपेक्टेड था कि इतना ज़्यादा आएगा, बट वी विल ट्राई टू इम्प्रूव आवर सेल्फ. दिस इज व्हाट द बेसिक कंटेंट इट मेंट इन द ईमेल. सो एज अ स्पेशल पर्पस व्हीकल इट हेल्प्स यू आउट इन रीचिंग, अदरवाइज हाउ वुड यू रीच. अगर आप ये नहीं होगा और आप कन्फेस करना चाहते हैं या कोई चीज आप एड्रेस करना चाहते हैं डायरेक्टली टू द कस्टमर, हाउ यू गोना रीच इट. So it gives you an advantage not only of reaching out to n number of customer single-handedly, आप एक advantage ये भी देते हैं कि आप बिल्कुल absolutely spending nothing and with a click of a button you can just reach them. So आपको एक mail लिखना और आपको एक button click करना और आप पहुंच जाएंगे आप जो भी आप message करना चाहते हैं. So it helps out in reaching that ways. Right. Am I Sandeep? Have you understood it? KP, Swan, are we clear till now? Dheeraj, yes, is saying Sanjeet. Guys, just holding for a minute. Dheeraj is saying yes. All right. All right, I've got a few questions in between. I'm addressing that now. Sorry, guys, I'm having a bad throat. I'm so sorry for this disturbance in between. If anyone has not subscribed but sent him an email or importing his mail, is there any wrong? Yes, this is wrong. You just can't continuously bombard into his inbox. This is against the cyber laws. So you just cannot do that. You have a privilege hai of privacy to every individual on this earth. आप उसको deny नहीं कर सकते हैं. So मैं आपको परेशान नहीं कर सकता हूँ बार बार करने का संदीप. So if in case it is not subscribed and you're getting the email, you can just report abuse over there and you will be dealt accordingly. कुछ accounts जो आप use करते हैं, जिन चैनल्स को, जिन ब्रांड्स को आप यूज करते हैं टू रीच दैट, जो टूल्स आप यूज करते हैं, वो टूल्स भी आपको बार कर देगा उसको लेने से. ले हमें आगे एक एग्जांपल एक पिक करेंगे जिस टूल के थ्रू हम वो ईमेल शूट करेंगे. हम एक प्रैक्टिकल रन करेंगे ऑन द लेटर हाफ ऑफ दिस सेशन एंड देन यू विल लेट यू नो कि दीज टूल ओनर्स विल नॉट अलाउ यू, दे विल बार यू परमानेंटली फॉर यूजिंग दैट बिकॉज दैट इज नॉट अलाउड, इट विल बी इललीगल टू डू दैट, राइट. सो एंड the more unsubscriber means also that you are prompting and something which is of not desired way or ethical way of doing it, so you can be barred in that thing also, right. So Sandeep, am I clear now? All right. All right, now moving next. It is based on your taste. This is, I suppose, this, and I believe, email marketing mein, this gives you the best advantage in terms of you can make the taste as a chef can make for you, right? आप वो draft करते हैं, like for example, आप कोई भी एक apparel brand online कर ले लीजिए, which deals in into different categories. उसमें ethnic wear भी मिलता है, as an example, और उसमें let's say western wear भी मिलता है, उसमें shoes भी मिलते हैं, उसमें ज्वेलरी भी मिलती है. सो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इज, लेट्स से मेरे पास कोई आया है अभी जो जिसमें वेस्टर्न वेयर की रेंज ज्यादा आ गई और मैं उसको प्रमोट करना चाहता हूँ, मेरे पास कोई नए ब्रांड्स आ गए और मुझे पता है एज अ बिहेवियर ऑफ ऑफ द पीपल जिनके पास मेरा डेटाबेस में उनकी लिस्ट है और मुझे पता है कि ये दे आर मोर टूवर्ड्स द वेस्टर्न वेयर ओरिएंटेशन, तो मैं एक ईमेल ऐसी डिराइव कर सकता हूँ जो कि सिर्फ उनको टेस्ट कर रही होगी और सिर्फ उनको एड्रेस कर रही होगी और मैं उनके लिए भेज सकता हूँ. सो इट गिव्स यू एन एडवांटेज ऑफ मेकिंग अ प्रोडक्ट एज पर टेस्ट. प्रोडक्ट ओवर हेयर मींस दैट जो भी प्रमोशनल मैसेज आप डिराइव करना चाहते हैं, जो मैसेज आप पहुंचाना चाहते हैं, उसको आप उस तरीके से पेंट कर सकते हैं. सो यू कैन मेक फॉर डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स. बेसिकली आप एक ग्रुप को आप अलग मैसेज भेज सकते हैं, दूसरे ग्रुप को आप अलग मैसेज भेज सकते हैं, जो भी आप भेजना चाहते हैं. So you can fulfill as per what the group taste is, their behavior is, and whatever message you want to do. So wherever these three are aligning, you can just pick them and message them accordingly, right? Can you just, I'm unmuting from here. I request everybody not to please switch on their microphones. Let it be only mine which can reach you. Others can just chat and let me know. So these are the basic four different advantages what email can bring you, or the properties of email marketing. Have you understood till here? Chitranshi, Ankur, Dilip, can you just switch off your mic, please? KP, have you understood? All right, everybody have understood. Any questions till here onto the, or you can also come up with any objective which you believe or an advantage that email marketing can give. You miss special purpose vehicle. Special purpose vehicle is that it can give you, I've taken an example. Email marketing gives you an advantage with framing one email, you can just reach to n number of people at the same time. और आपने कोई एक ऐसी चीज करी है जिससे आप कस्टमर्स के पास पहुंचना चाहते हैं. लेट्स से हर बार आप प्रमोशन नहीं करके आप कोई एक मैसेज पहुंचाना चाहते हैं उनको, कोई एक सीईओ का नोट है जो कि स्पेशली वो अपने दिल से बोलना चाहता है, तो उसमें भी आप उसको यूज कर सकते हैं. आई हैव टेकन एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ बिग बिलियन डे जो फ्लिपकार्ट ने लॉन्च किया था, वन ऑफ इट्स सेल प्रोडक्ट इन द लास्ट दिवाली सीजन, नॉट दिस दिवाली सीजन बट द लास्ट वन 2014 वाला दिवाली सीजन. इन दैट दे हैव लॉन्च अ बिग बिलियन डे जिसमें वो बहुत सस्ते में आइटम्स को दे रहे थे. हाय, आई एम आंसरिंग अंकुर ओवर हियर. एंड इन दैट व्हाट दे हैव डन इज दे हैव स्टार्टेड द बिग बिलियन सेल डे ऑन व्हाटएवर डेट दैट वाज फ्रॉम 8 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग, एंड दे वर एक्सपेक्टिंग लेट्स से एक्स कस्टमर्स टू लैंड. And it eventually landed 10x. So what happened is that website crashed और वो ठीक से perform भी नहीं कर पाए. तो जो products let's say किसी ने sale में 10 rupees में एक item खरीदा था जो कि 1000 rupees का मिलता था और वो सोच रहा था कि उसको मिल जाएगा, वो buy now पे किया तो वो buy नहीं कर पाया उसे, या किसी ने buy कर लिया but वो logistically उसके पास पहुंच नहीं पाया on time, या नहीं भी पहुंच पाया, या गलत product पहुंच गया because it was so massive in nature. उस एक ही दिन में इतनी सारी डिलीवरीज करने थे कि वो नहीं हो पाया ठीक से, एंड देयर वाज अ लैग इनटू द सर्विसेज फॉर दैट बिग बिलियन डे. सो नेक्स्ट डे व्हाट दे हैव डिसाइडेड इज दैट दे शुड अपोलोजाइज टू द कस्टमर्स एंड पीपल एट लार्ज हु हैव रजिस्टर्ड देमसेल्व्स ऑन फ्लिपकार्ट. सो दे हैव द डेटाबेस विद देम, उनके पास वो डेटाबेस था, और एज अ स्पेशल पर्पस व्हीकल उन्होंने ईमेल मार्केटिंग को यूज किया. उन्होंने ईमेल टूल्स में वो सारे ईमेल आईडी डाले और एक मेल ड्राफ्ट किया सीईओ ने. We apologize for that. This will not happen again. We weren't expecting such kind of traffic on it. Thank you for being there and thanks for your patience and whatever. So this is what they meant, and they have shooted the mail. With just one click of that button, they have reached to all their customers at one go. You know, million customers at the same time with the same message. So they've used it as a special purpose vehicle. Any other vehicle doesn't give you an advantage of doing that. It's a nightmare to reach. आप एक मिनट के लिए ईमेल मार्केटिंग वाले उसको हटा दीजिए तो आप खुद सोचिए कि आप कैसे पहुंचेंगे. With any other offline media, you just cannot reach that. या तो आपको publicly सबके सामने ही टीवी पे आके बोलना पड़ेगा कि ऐसा ऐसा हुआ, या अगर आप वन ऑन वन कनेक्ट बनाना चाहते हैं और बहुत ही सिंपल वे में आप सबके साथ एक ही बार में पहुंचना चाहते हैं और कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव वे, सो ईमेल मार्केटिंग गिव्स यू एन एडवांटेज ऑफ डूइंग दैट. Right, Ankur, have we understood now that you can also, use it as a special purpose. Now, this is the example which I have taken. There can be n number of example which is not into my domain and into your domain. So, char advantage jo main dekh paata hun email marketing ke jo potentially higher grounds pe aerial view mein jo dikhte hain, ya ek potential advantage dikhta hai, wo ye dikhta hai ki ek to ye continual effect hai iska. आप रेगुलरली टच में रह सकते हैं अपने कस्टमर्स के, बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट इज सो वेरी कॉम्पिटिटिव आउट देयर. आप कोई भी प्रोडक्ट या ब्रांड के लिए काम करेंगे एज अ डिजिटल मार्केटर, या आप कोई भी एज एन एंटरप्रेन्योर आप लॉन्च करेंगे कोई भी ब्रांड, यू विल फेस दी प्रॉब्लम ऑफ कंपटीशन, और कस्टमर स्विचिंग बहुत ज्यादा होती है. तो वो आज आपसे खरीद रहा है, कल वो आपके कॉम्पिटिटर से खरीदे, तो यू यू वॉन्ट टू रिटेन देम, राइट. और रिटेन करने के लिए जो बेस्ट पॉलिसी मार्केटर्स यूज कर सकते हैं वो ये होता है कि दे वॉन्ट टू रिटेन देमसेल्व एज इन द टॉप ऑफ द माइंड ऑफ द कस्टमर. तो जब भी किसी ऐसे प्रोडक्ट के बारे में सोचे जिसमें आप डील करते हैं, लेट्स से कोई बाइक का है, तो यामा भी चाहेगा कि जैसी बाइक्स के बारे में बात हो तो सबसे पहले कस्टमर के दिमाग में मेरा ब्रांड आ जाए. हीरो होंडा भी चाहेगा, एनफील्ड भी चाहेगा, हर कोई चाहेगा जो उसमें है. तो वो टॉप ऑफ द माइंड आने के लिए हमें कॉन्टिन्यूस टच बनाना चाहते हैं. हाई वे बोथ वेलकम. सो दिस इज हाउ दे रीच टू द customer with email marketing, they reach in a continual effect. I've got a question in between. Dheeraj is saying, how many email addresses can we put? You can put 10. There is no limit to that. You can put 10. Aap kitne bhi dal sakte hain usme, depending on which tool you are using. Most of the tools, bulk email may give you power to put n number of email ID into it. And I'll let you know how it is done. जब ईमेल मार्केटिंग के टूल्स यूज करते हैं तो उसमें सीसी बीसीसी वाला कंसेप्ट नहीं होता. अभी हम एक यूज करेंगे एंड प्रैक्टिकल रन करेंगे. एंड दिस इज हाउ उस्मान, वी हैव टू टॉक टू द एडमिन ऑफ द सर्विस एंड देन आई लेट यू नो अबाउट इट, राइट. एंड द सेकंड इज दैट गिव्स यू अ विंडो टू लेट यू नो, टू अंडरस्टैंड योर टेस्ट एंड देन रीच यू एज अ स्पेशल व्हीकल. इट मैंने अभी एक एग्जाम्पल लेकर आपको बताया, हम उस तरीके से यूज कर सकते हैं. एंड इट कैन बी डन. इट आपके पास एक लार्ज नंबर ऑफ कस्टमर बेस है या एक पोटेंशियल कस्टमर प्रोस्पेक्ट बेस है जिनको आप अपना कस्टमर बनाना चाहते हैं, जिन्होंने आपके पास रजिस्टर करा, आप उन लेकिन आपसे परचेज नहीं कर रहे हैं, आप उनके पास पहुंचना चाहते हो. देर आर डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स ऑफ पीपल विच यू वॉन्ट टू रीच. कुछ आपके लॉयल कस्टमर्स होंगे, कुछ पोटेंशियल प्रोस्पेक्ट्स होंगे, कुछ पब्लिक एट लार्ज होंगे. आप हर एक के लिए अलग अलग बनाकर मैसेज उन तक पहुंच सकते हैं. यू कैन डिवाइड इन टू ग्रुप्स एंड रीच देम. सो इट ऑल्सो गिव्स यू एन एडवांटेज ऑन दैट, राइट. सो आर वी क्लियर टिल हेयर किंजल? आर वी क्लियर टिल हेयर अंकुर, अमित, दिलीप, संजीत, उस्मान? आर वी क्लियर टिल हेयर? देन वील मूव टू द नेक्स्ट. यस यस, संजीत, अंकुर. All right, Amit is also saying yes. All right, there is one more form of email marketing which you have to understand, which is newsletter. Now, what is newsletter? When you go to any site which gives you, which fulfills your purpose of the taste, like for example, आप कोई magazine oriented site पे जाते हैं, या आप कोई car purchase या ऐसी किस ऑनलाइन बिजनेस वाले में जाते हैं, कोई ब्लॉग और ब्लॉग में जाते हैं, आप एक रेगुलरली वहां पे विजिट करते हैं, तो वो आपसे इस वे में आपसे सब्सक्राइब करा लेते हैं एक न्यूज़लेटर के फॉर्म में. वो आपको ये कहते हैं कि आप हम एज अ न्यूज़लेटर आप सब्सक्राइब कर लो, तो हम एवरी अदर डे वी आर गोना क्रिएट वन ईमेल विच विल इंक्लूड न्यूज इन टू दैट स्फेयर जो भी हम कर रहे हैं. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई टेकन एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ग्रूम. इट्स अ न्यू साइट विच हैज कम फॉर ओनली ऑटोमोबाइल मार्केट प्लेस. तो जिस तरीके से फ्लिपकार्ट में आपको हर तरीके का सामान मिलता है, ध्रुव एक है जो वहाँ पे ऑटोमोबाइल ओरिएंटेड मार्केट प्लेस है और डिफरेंट सेलर बायर्स आ सकते हैं और बेच सकते हैं. तो उन्होंने ऑटोमोबाइल ओरिएंटेड वो आपको आपके टेस्ट के हिसाब से ईमेल्स भेजने लग जाएंगे. तो जिसका वो टेस्ट है वो उसका न्यूज़लेटर सब्सक्राइब कर ले और उसको फ्रीक्वेंटली ध्रुव अपनी तरफ से मेल्स भेजता रहेगा टू गेट यू नो लेटेस्ट अबाउट द इंडस्ट्री. कोई नया ब्रांड लॉन्च होने वाला है 2016 में, कौन कौन से ब्रांड आएंगे, अभी एसयूवी का जमाना है, अभी एसयूवी कौन सी आएगी. तो इस तरीके से वो आपको इंटरेस्ट गेन करके रखेंगे और आपके टॉप ऑफ द माइंड में रहेंगे. सो वन पावरफुल टूल व्हेन यू आर एन ऑनलाइन बिजनेस एंड वांट टू रिटेन, वांट टू हैव मोर एंड मोर कस्टमर एज वेल रिटेन देम इज न्यूज़लेटर. सो दिस इज what they do, they ask you to log in and get registered yourself into a newsletter subscription aur woh frequently aapko uske accordingly aapko mail karte rahenge. usme bhi newsletter mein you can have your choice. dekho har ek ka alag alag hai. kuch brands aapko ye bhi choice dete hai ki aap usme se bhi choose kar lo. like for example, you are going into a news oriented site pe hi aap ja rahe ho online, koi aisi site jo different publications ki news aapko dikhata hai. आप उसमें गए और वो आपसे पूछ लेगा कि आप स्पोर्ट्स के लिए ज्यादा ओरिएंटेड हैं, पॉलिटिकल आप टिक कर लो, आप किस किस में यू आर मोर इंटरेस्टेड. सो यू कैन चूज दी चॉइसेस एंड यू हैव चोजन लेट से 5 or 6 डिफरेंट कैटेगरीज, और जो आप चूज करेंगे उस वाली कैटेगरी से आपको जो भी लेटेस्ट न्यूज आती जाएंगी वो आपको भेजता रहेगा. सो दैट वेज अ न्यूज लेटर वर्क, राइट. विभोर, हैव यू अंडरस्टूड टिल हेयर विभोर, केपी, संदीप, आर यू अंडरस्टैंडिंग इट? एनी क्वेश्चंस ओवर हियर? ऑलराइट गाइज, दिस इज गोइंग लिटिल थ्योरेटिकल राइट नाउ, बट बिलीव यू मी, वी विल हैव अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग फंडामेंटल विच यू गोना स्टार्ट इन अनदर 15-20 मिनट्स, विच विल एक्चुअली लेट यू नो विच टूल्स यू कैन यूज ऑनलाइन, और आप एब्सोल्यूटली स्पेंडिंग नो कॉस्ट आप किस तरीके से ई मेल शूट करेंगे. अभी हमने ये एग्जाम्पल देखे कि हमारे पास ई मेल्स आ रहे हैं, आपके इनबॉक्स में भी आते होंगे, अब आप रिलेट कर पा रहे होंगे किस टाइप के प्रमोशनल ई मेल्स हमारे पास आते रहते हैं, लेकिन वो कैसे पहुंचते हैं सबके पास? वो मेरे पास भी पहुंचेगा, आपके पास भी पहुंचेगा, लेकिन वो आएगा कैसे? डिजिटल मार्केटर उसको परफॉर्म कैसे करेगा एक्शन को, वो अभी हम देखेंगे ऑन द लेटर हाफ ऑफ दिस सेशन. विल स्टार्ट इन 10-15 मिनट फॉर दैट, सो दैट विल क्रिएट मोर इंटरेस्ट. ऑलराइट, ऑलराइट, नाउ यू कैन लुक ऑन टू द फोटोग्राफ एंड यू कैन जस्ट, अमित इज आस्किंग अ क्वेश्चन, आई एम सॉरी आई एम जस्ट स्टॉपिंग इन बिटवीन टू आंसर अमित. सर प्रोग्राम विल ऑल्सो क्रिएट फॉर दैट सर? Amit, I actually didn't get what you want to say. Can you just repeat in other words what you want to say? You're saying that specific softwares can be created for that. This is what you're saying. Amit, can you just quickly repeat what you want to say? Yes, of course. See, hoga at the end of the day software say, but what I'm saying is there are various softwares which are available online. और वो बहुत बेटर टेस्टेड सॉफ्टवेयर हैं, उधर से आपको गलती होने की कोई वो नहीं होगी, बिकॉज वंस यू आर गोना क्रिएट द सॉफ्टवेयर आल्सो गोना टेक द परमिशन, आपको साइबर लॉज में उसकी परमिशन भी और लाइसेंस भी होना चाहिए आपके पास शूट करने का. सो देयर इज अ डिफरेंट वर्टिकल ऑल टुगेदर अगर आप उस टाइप का बनाना चाहते हैं, लाइक यस केपी, लाइक मेल चिम, विल टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ मेल चिम एंड विल सी हाउ हाउ इट गोज. सो वी आर गोना टेक मेल चिम टूडे. सो देर आर प्लेंटी, बहुत सारे हैं, आप मेल चिम है, गेट ई मेल्स है, एंड देर आर डिफरेंट, जो टॉप परफॉर्मिंग 10 है उसमें मेल चिम स्टैंड ऑन टू द टॉप एंड वी आर गोना पिक मेल चिम टूडे. ऑलराइट, नाउ आई वाज एड्रेसिंग दिस, आई वाज एड्रेसिंग दैट इट कैन पॉसिबली गो रॉन्ग. वॉट डू आई मीन बाय दैट? As a digital marketer, since you will be working on various projects or email ke liye bhi aap different messages to different groups kar rahe honge, you have to take care that you are addressing right content to the right people. Aap usme kai baar ya to aap galti kar sakte hain aur aap usko deliberately misuse bhi kar sakte hain, which is not advisable at all. But there is a possibility of doing that. So it can, If you are just not going to be too attentive towards it, it can possibly go wrong. What do I mean by that? I'll just take an example here. I'll show you this. Guys, you can just look onto this. एक email मेरे पास Renault quit का, ये actually मेरे पास cardekho.com से आया था. To my other idea, I forwarded it to the idea I'm showing you right now. So it's an email which is saying that Renault quit. Renault is an automobile brand और उसने एक नया product launch किया in competition to Alto and it's gonna start at 2.66 lakhs से 4 लाख रुपए की range में एक car launch होने वाली है, या in fact हो चुकी है, अभी उसकी pre-booking चल रही है. So it has already been launched. So you can check out your nearest dealer करके car देखो ने उसको promote किया है. I'm sorry यहाँ पे images जो है वो अभी नहीं खुल पा रही थी, but it meant to be promoting Renault quid. So it is coming from newsletter at whatever ID, and it was subject was car dekho is actually promoting Renault quid over here. So ये उन्होंने जो एक promotional email use किया है वो promote करने के लिए किसको किया है? Renault quid को. लेकिन one ये images है यहाँ पर, अगर मैं इसको click करता हूँ it actually lands up, और ये images अभी इसमें दिख नहीं रही है unfortunately, but these are basically इमेजेस विच इज शोइंग रिनॉल्ट क्विड, वो क्विड ही दिखा रहा था, लेकिन जब मैं उसको क्लिक करता हूँ लैंड इन टू कार, देखो टाटा इंडिका पेज। सो अल्टीमेटली लैंडिंग पेज जो है वो टाटा इंडिका का सेट कर दिया उसमें। तो हुआ क्या कि मैं क्लिक करके पहुंच गया टाटा इंडिका के सर्फे में, यहाँ पे मुझे कहीं पे क्विड का कुछ काम ही नहीं है। सो दिस इज समथिंग विच कैन गो रॉन्ग एंड दिस इज नॉट एन अटेंटिव एंड राइट वे ऑफ डूइंग मार्केटिंग, दैट यू आर शोइंग समथिंग एल्स एंड यू आर यू नो वंस समबडी क्लिक्स इट रीचेस समथिंग एल्स। सो इफ एट रेनॉल्ट क्विड की कॉस्ट पर, रेनॉल्ट की कॉस्ट पर आप टाटा को प्रमोट कर रहे हो, सो इट कैन पॉसिबली गो रॉन्ग। दिस इज द एग्जाम्पल विच आई पिक फॉर दिस। सो हैव यू अंडरस्टूड ओवर हियर, एज अ डिजिटल मार्केटर यू हैव टू बी अटेंटिव दैट योर मैसेज शुड रीच टू द राइट पीपल एट राइट, बिकॉज पीपल मे गेट ऑफेंडेड आउट ऑफ इट, आपके पोटेंशियल कस्टमर कैन गेट ऑफेंडेड एंड मोर देन क्विड और टाटा इंडिका आई मे नो ट्रस्ट कार। देखो वो जो सर्टिफाई भी करेंगे तो मैं भी उस पर ट्रस्ट नहीं करूंगा, कि जब वो ये गेम कर सकते हैं तो वो सर्टिफिकेशन पे भी करते होंगे। और दिस इज वॉट आई कैन थिंक अबाउट दैट एज अ पोटेंशियल कस्टमर। सो यू एज अ डिजिटल मार्केटर विल ऑल्सो भी कैरिंग द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ हैविंग मोर एंड मोर कस्टमर इन अ मायोपिक एंड अ नॉन मायोपिक सेंस। तो आप कुछ भी एक्शन करें उसका रिजल्ट हो सकता है, एवरी एक्शन हैज इट्स रिजल्ट, राइट। चित्रांशी हैव यू अंडरस्टूड, अंकुर, अमित हैव यू अंडरस्टूड, स्टिल है, यस, व्हाई इज आस्किंग अंकुर, व्हाई डू यू मीन, एंड संदीप वाज आल्सो आस्किंग व्हाई इन टर्म्स ऑफ व्हाट, आई मीन व्हाई दे हैव डन दैट, और यू आर सेइंग यस फॉर व्हाई, ओके यू आर सेइंग यस, ऑल राइट। सो दिस इज एस एम एस एंड ई मेल, राइट, ऑल राइट। एनीवेज ऑल राइट, सो नाउ वी गोना पिक द वेरियस टूल्स विच वी कैन यूज टू डू दैट। हम कौन से टूल्स ऐसे यूज कर सकते हैं जिससे हम अब वो ई मेल शूट करेंगे हमारे पोटेंशियल कस्टमर्स को, या जिन्होंने हमसे सब्सक्राइब करा है, जो भी हमारे पास डेटा बेस है। नाउ यूजिंग दैट टूल विल अज्यूम दैट वी हैव द नेम्स ऑफ द एंड ई मेल आई डीज ऑफ द सॉरी पीपल वी आर गोना रीच। आई एम सॉरी, आई एम हैविंग अ रियली बैड थ्रोट टूडे, सॉरी, राइट। सो लेट अस डू दैट नाउ। Enough of Tata Indica now. Let's close it. Alright. So let's open MailChimp. We are taking example of now this is one software. There are various. So let's say we have signed up in MailChimp. It is very easy to sign up in MailChimp. It is the same. We register ourselves into various other sites, including Gmail. So, एक user ID आपको बनाना होगा, and you'll just have it. All right. Somebody has switched on its microphone. Was that for a purpose? Otherwise, I request you to please switch off. Yeah. All right, it is asking for a so I'll do this later. All right, so first it shows you the dashboard. ये अभी एक just I've done it recently, so उसका भी dashboard में दिखा रहा है। But how we do it? First, we have to create a campaign. It will work as a campaign. Kamal, can I request you to just switch off your microphone for a while? Yeah. आप मेरे को चैट से, you can just reach me out there. Because it creates confusion otherwise. Alright. Kamal, can you hear me? Alright, I'm muting from here. So what you do is you basically go to a create campaign page. So what you're doing is आप एक कोई email बना रहे हैं, एक post बना रहे हैं, जिसमें you're gonna reach to the पोटेंशियल कस्टमर एक ग्रुप को आप पहुंचना चाहते हैं और आप अपना ईमेल मार्केटिंग से प्रमोट करना चाह रहे हैं। सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू गो टू द कैंपेन एंड यू हैव टू सेलेक्ट अ कैंपेन। वी आर सेलेक्टिंग अ रेगुलर कैंपेन, लेट्स से यू हैव सेलेक्टेड दैट एंड देयर इज वन ग्रुप व्हिच आई हैव ऑलरेडी मेड एज वुमनिया फैंस। सो यू कैन पिक द एंटायर लिस्ट फ्रॉम हेयर। It is just for the example, since we are not following as a woman, we are not following email marketing as of now. So there are only two recipients which we have kept, just for the example over here, and then they were moving next. Are we clear till here? That first you need to go to the create campaign and then you have to pick the list and just say yes. Are we clear? Kinjal, are we clear? Sandeep, Sanjeet. Sandeep, can you just switch off your microphone for a while, please? Right. And you have to rename or name your campaign. Let's say this is for the internal purpose. This won't be visible to all. This will only be visible to you and your dashboard of MailChimp. तो आपको पता रहेगा आपने ये वाला मेल इसके लिए बनाया था। तो let's say for example आपने न्यूज लेटर क्रिसमस सीजन के लिए बना लिया या विंटर सीजन करके बना लिया जिसको प्रमोट करना चाह रहे थे। तो यू कैन नेम एनीथिंग, राइट? एंड देन दिस इज द ईमेल सब्जेक्ट व्हिच यू वांट टू गिव। सो ईमेल सब्जेक्ट इज लेट्स से यू आर सेइंग एंड वुमन या लॉन्चेस विंटर कलेक्शन। लेट्स से दिस इज द एग्जांपल। यू कैन take the subject or whatever objective of your email promotion is, आप वो email subject कर सकते हैं। So to the recipient, this will come as a sorry, Ankur is saying, can we do it once again? Yes, we can do it. We haven't gone so far, so I'm repeating it on the request that I've got. Just hold on, please. Yes, Ankur, we are doing from the start now. So what you have to do, you just have to log in first. Ankur, what we have to do is we have to create an account and we have to log in. Once you log in, you will land up to this page. Aap jo open karenge, this is the first page, this is the starting page. A dashboard you will see. So here you can see what all, campaigns you have done, what was the result and all that. Chitranshi, does email subject line also affect the delivery of the email in the inbox? Exactly, Chitranshi, it affects. That is why everything, your matter, your email subject, so the browser over there with whatever browser you're using and the inbox you're using, let's say Gmail, it reads that keyword and it has categorized them कि इस तरीके से अगर कीवर्ड्स होंगे या लैंग्वेज यूज करी गई होगी सो वो एक प्रमोशनल ईमेल के लिए। एंड दैट इज व्हाई वंस यू गो इनटू योर जीमेल इनबॉक्स, लाइक से फॉर हेयर, यू विल सी दैट दे हैव डिवाइडेड इनटू थ्री। सो इट इज प्राइमरी, सोशल एंड प्रमोशन। सो द सिस्टम ऑटोमेटिकली रीड्स दैट एंड इट कैटेगराइज एंड पुश इट ओवर देयर। तो अगर उसको लगेगा कि ये प्रमोशनल एसएमएस है, सो इट गोना यूज दैट। सो दैट इज व्हाई we have to be little careful now. What can work, what cannot work will come out of our practice. So the more emails you're gonna shoot, the more practice you're gonna do, you'll find that इस वजह से ये जा रहा है। Now संजीत is asking question, there is another category also, updates. Yes, there will be, but I didn't get you exactly what you want to say, संजीत। Can you just repeat in other words what you want to say? Sanjita, I didn't get you exactly what you are asking. There is another category also, updates. I mean, say, yes, there will be. There can be. See, it's upon the email ID you're using. So Google as a service is giving you those services because there are various emails which you're getting on your inbox. So उसको एक अपना एक अच्छा प्रोडक्ट बना के रखना है और वो गोइंग फॉरवर्ड कैन चेंज इट एट टाइम्स. हाय श्रेयस, वेलकम. We have covered a lot of the theoretical part right now, but we are just starting up with the practical thing of how you are gonna shoot the email, आप tools कैसे use करेंगे, and with one go how you're gonna reach to the end number of customers with one go on a click of a button, right? So Sanjeev, there can be different categories. आप कोई और email ID अगर use करेंगे, तो उन्होंने different classification उसको करा होगा. But why they are doing is because they want to give you a best service. Like for example, if you visit any mall, Sanjeet, may I ask you from which city you are in? I'll give you an example and complete this answer of this question. You're from Kolkata. Let's say for example, you go to Salt Lake. अभी कोलकाता के मेरे को ज्यादा मॉल्स के नाम नहीं पता है, बट आई नो अ प्लेस कॉल्ड सॉल्ट लेक. अगर उसके आसपास कोई मॉल है, लेट्स से इट्स अ पॉपुलर मॉल एंड इट्स एन अप यू नो एस्पिरेशनल मॉल एंड दे आर वेरी सीरियस अबाउट द फुटफॉल विच दे गेट एंड द सर्विस विच दे आर गोना गिव. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज दे विल मेक द मॉल और उसमें जो भी चीज हो रही होगी वो उनकी परमिशन से होता है और वो बेटर एक्सपीरियंस आपको देना चाहते हैं. सो दैट इन टर्न्स यू जस्ट कम ओवर देयर एंड स्पेंड टाइम, ईट एंड स्पेंड मनीज ऑन फूड एंड शॉपिंग, राइट? So the same way goes with whatever service any brand is giving you. So Google का एक product है Gmail जो आपको it is not only giving you an easy access to emails, it is also want you to retain itself into Gmail for long run. और they have eventually realized that since email market is picking up so much और वो email जो है वो social से भी आता है, different brand से भी आता है जो अपना category sell करना चाहते हैं. Please guide me how to start this online session. You have already into this online session, Suresh. I didn't get you. I'm answering Sanjeev right now, Suresh. Then I'll come to you. So what happens is that over the years they've realized that as a general customer, since we are registered to different sites, we are getting so many emails and we are just getting lost our main emails जो हम देखना चाहते हैं. So what they have done is they have categorized into it और they will automatically read whatever it is getting in and categorize it and push it onto the different categories so that you can just go to the promotional find promotional emails. Somebody's microphone is on. Can I request you to just switch it off? Creating a disturbance here. Shreyas, I'm muting your. Can you create this new campaign on Gmail also? Yes, Gmail gives you a power. You can reach to the maximum of 500 IDs. This is what Gmail gives you, and that Gmail is very particular. So, when as a digital marketer, it is better not to use Gmail because Gmail won't give you that easy access. That dashboard to analyze of what are the results of the email marketing, it won't give you so easy because you have to use images, text, you know, आप टेम्पलेट भी डिजाइन कर सकते हैं. आप हर एक ईमेल मार्केटिंग जो आप करना चाह रहे हैं, आज आप एक मैसेज भेज रहे हैं, लेट्स से टुडे वी आर सिटिंग ऑन 22nd एंड यू वांट टू गिव कि नवंबर एंड से पहले आपने कोई ऑफर निकाला. इफ यू आर लेट्स से यू आर वर्किंग इन फ्लिपकार्ट, अब नाउ यू आर डीलिंग विद समवेयर अराउंड 150 और कैटेगरीज. आप 150 और कैटेगरीज हैं, लेट्स से आप 30 कैटेगरीज के इंचार्ज हैं. आप 30 कैटेगरीज के इंचार्ज हैं, इसमें शूज भी है, यू नो द मर्चेंडाइज ऑफ अपैरल्स भी है, लेडीज ओरिएंटेड प्रोडक्ट्स भी है, किड्स ओरिएंटेड प्रोडक्ट्स भी है, जेंट्स ओरिएंटेड प्रोडक्ट्स भी है, अलग अलग. अब आप इतनी सारे कैटेगरीज में कर रहे हैं तो आप हर एक मैसेज को एक तरीके से नहीं पोर्ट्रे करना चाहेंगे. सो यू वॉन्ट टू प्ले इन टू अ टूल वेर यू कैन क्रिएट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कैंपेन. उसकी लुक एंड फील हर एक ईमेल की अलग हो. अगर आपकी ये ऑब्जेक्टिव है ईमेल मार्केटिंग के लिए एंड यू आर ड्रॉपिंग ईमेल एवरी नाउ एंड देन, सो यू वांट टू गो टू अ सॉफ्टवेयर व्हिच कैन गिव यू नॉट ओनली एन एक्सेस टू शूट एन ईमेल टू एन नंबर ऑफ कस्टमर एट सेम टाइम, इट आल्सो गिव्स एन एडवांटेज ऑफ डिजाइनिंग डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ईमेल एट डिफरेंट गो. सो In order to do that, you have to use that kind of tool which gives you purposely for and has been made purposely for email marketing. And in order to do that, MailChimp is one of the best tools known worldwide and used worldwide by professionals, right? So it is better to go about that. Dheeraj, are we clear about that? Shiresh, I didn't get you when you asked how to start this online session because you are already into the online session. I didn't get you. What do you want to say? So I'm moving to the next. All right. Now we are quickly restarting it again since I've been asked to restart it. So what you are doing is you are logging in, like you log into Gmail or you log into any other site which you use. Apne account create karo, apne login karo, and you are going to land up into this. So once you log in, they'll ask you your name, you know, phone number, they'll ask you the address, they'll ask you the company name. The company name is mandatory because you as an individual are not allowed to do promotional emails, right? So you have to have a brand behind that for which you're working. So into the licensing terms, you have to put the name of the brand over there. So aap company ka naam put karenge, like for example, my company is 2NTMC Commerce Private Limited, so we're using that. So this will be your account. I'm Nikhil and this is the account I'm using. So this is only the example which we're gonna pick. Which Twin Dreams? Yes, it's a private limited firm. It's my firm, Neeraj. But these guys will never know that it's a registered or an unregistered. So even if you are a proprietorship or a partnership firm which is not registered anywhere yet, you can just put the information. But the information has to be right because tomorrow they can, you know, hold your neck if in case you are not putting up the right information. Now what happens is, so we are starting it again. First you have to go to create campaign, and let's say you're picking up the regular campaign, because in regular campaign you're going to get the advantage of designing it to the aspect you want to do. And there is a separate section where you can create the fan list. Let's say, for an example, we just picked up this Womania fan, which are only two recipients. We are using it because for Womania, we are not from focusing ourselves into email marketing as yet. This has been done for the reason of, you know, giving example you over in this session. So you have picked the list and you have moved next. So next we are moving. From the recipient stage, you are moving to a setup stage. Setup stage is where you are going to set up the campaign. So let's say you name your campaign. You can name anything. Let's say you are naming it Winter Collection. And the email subject is the email subject which will be visible into your inbox on the recipient's inbox. So it is like, again, let's say it is winter collection is here. Let's say this is the right from name has automatically come to the registered details which you have picked. Email address has come from the registered email we have picked, and you have opened the tracks. So this is how you move, and you see what you want to check, you want to uncheck. E-commerce 360 link tracking, yes, different applications that you want to do this, right? So you just put the information here. Authenticate campaign, yes, I want a license plate for this. And then you're moving to the next stage, which is now designing the email. All right. So here you can choose various themes you wanna go. आपको किस तरीके से कैसा डिजाइन आपको चाहिए आप वो थीम पिक कर सकते हैं. I personally prefer going to the basic and creating on my own. So what I'm doing is I'm having a framework. मैं framework पिक कर लेता हूँ और फिर मैं उसको use करना चाहता हूँ, right? So let's say I've selected this. हॉस्पिटल एंड टू दिस. अभी क्लियर टेल है एवरीबडी? संजीव, संदीप, धीरज, अभी क्लियर है टेल है? अमित, संजला, अभी क्लियर? या ऑल राइट. All right, so here you can say, see that there is some problem with the system here. Moose, can you just switch on your switch off your microphone, please? Now you can see that there are different sections, whatever template we have picked. Now we can design accordingly. In this section it is giving you an header wala thing. Then you can put your drop an image over here, whatever you want to do. Then there is the bottom line context disclaimer if you want to put that. So it's up to you how you want to design it. So we have picked up the framework and now we can design it. Let's say for example we pick an image from here, right? So you can just go over here. You can also, these are the pre-feeded images which have been used, so it is showing you the earlier images which are used and you want to use it again. Suppose you want to pick the new image, right? So you go to upload and you go browse into your system and lands up to the folder where you have kept the images for that. Let's say for example this is the image I want to pick, right? So I pick this. And it will upload it. So it's gonna take few seconds to get uploaded. And it has come here. So this is what we have done. As a digital marketer, to you, what kind of image you want to use, right? It functions under your creative agency, how it designs it or how you want to design it. So you can pick any image, but that whatever image you're going to pick for email marketing or any marketing for that matter, as a digital marketer, I just want to convey this to you that it has to be a copyrighted thing. It has to be your, you should have license to use that image. You just can't pick my image and use it on the net. So if I do not give a license to use that, so whatever image you're gonna pick, you have to be very certain that it's a copyrighted or licensed to use in an advertisement or marketing fundamentals. So there are two things. You can either shoot it out, aap usko shoot kara sakte into the studio, or you can buy it from any online site which is giving you a license along with it to use it for a certain period of time. So Shutterstock is one, Get Images is one, where you can buy those images by paying certain amount for that image. And then you can ask your graphic designer into the creative team, into the marketing team, to design according to you, right? So you can also use that. Are we clear till here? Most are we clear till here? Sandeep, संजीत, अभी क्लियर टिल है। हाँ यस केश, चित्रांशी, फोर सेज यस। ऑलराइट, सो व्हाट डू वी डू नेक्स्ट? लेट्स से वी डू नॉट वांट दिस एरिया एंड वी वांट टू डिलीट इट, यू कैन डिलीट इट। सो हेडिंग यू डोंट वांट इट, राइट? एंड हेयर लेट्स से आई वांट टू राइट, और लेट्स से want to delete it, and I want to put, and let's say I want to put text over here, so you can just put text over here. So you pick the text box and put it over here, and you can edit from here. You can go to the edit block and click over here. And once you click on the edit block, you can just move on to the right hand side, and right hand side it gives you a window to write it down. So what you are doing over here is, let's say you are saying Humania have to remove it, and then you have to write Humania launches winter collection. You can play around with the style of the font, you can play anything around that. It gives you a tool of doing that. You can bold it, you can italic it, right? You can increase the size over here. You can do whatever you want to do that, right? And then you save and close. So you can see over here that it comes over here. Womania launches winter collection. It is the heading which I have done, and this is the content which you have made. Right, and then Sanjeev is saying show the test once more. What test you're saying, Sanjeev? Can you just be particular about what test you're saying? Text, all right. Let's say just remove it from here. Let's say, for example, you have put the image and now you want the text to be over that image, right? So on the right hand side you can see that it gives you different it gives you different aspects of doing it. You want to put text, or you want to say Chitranshi, I'll just answer you first. I'll try to fix in the text first. Or you want to put a divider, you want to put image, you want to put social links, whatever. So let's say we have picked the text box and we drop it over here. So what happens is a text box has come over here. You need to click the edit block, and on the right hand side you will see that it gives you the window where you can go and change it. So it's by default is coming that this is a text box you can use it. So I'll remove it and I'll write it down whatever as a message I want to write in the email marketing. And let's say I'm writing Humania winter. Yeah, I don't want to write Humania, let's say I want to write winter collection is here, right? And once I save and close, I'll see that it comes over here. And let's say I now done that, but I've realized that the font is coming really short or bold bhi nahi hai. अफेक्ट भी नहीं आ रहा है इसका, ईमेल जब दिखे तो इसका अफेक्ट करना चाहिए। सो व्हाट आई डू इज आई अगेन गो टू एडिट एंड आई कैन एडिट इट अगेन। सो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इज लेट्स से आई एम मेकिंग इट बोल्ड, आई एम मेकिंग इट इटैलिक। देयर आर वेरियस टूल्स व्हिच यू कैन गो। आपने इसको इस तरीके से कर दिया, देन यू आर यू वांट द साइज टू बी इंक्रीज, यू कैन चेंज द साइज। save and close down. So this is how you do it, right? So over here, just try to learn that how you can use the tools. I'll request everyone from Sandeep, Sanjeev, to Dheera, to Chitranshi, that use these tools. Create your email, ask your friends ID, put in your email friends IDs, and आप कुछ भी एक ईमेल क्रिएट करो, कोई भी एक ब्रांड अपने दिमाग में वर्चुअली बनाओ और उसको पिक करो और यू नो जस्ट प्रैक्टिस इट. द मोर यू गोना यूज द टूल, यू गोना लर्न ऑफ डिफरेंट एस्पेक्ट्स इट गिव्स यू इन टू द डिजाइनिंग पार्ट ऑफ इट, राइट? सो ओवर हेयर द आइडिया इज टू गिव यू अ विंडो वेयर यू नो मेक यू लर्न दैट दीज आर द टूल्स व्हिच यू कैन ब्रिंग, बट द मोर यू विल प्रैक्टिस द मोर यू लर्न, राइट? ऑलराइट, I'll answer two questions I've got in between. First, I'll answer Chitranshi. Chitranshi, font size and special characters affect delivery? Yes, it affects. Delivery as in it affects the creative part of it. Like, if I'm, you may look onto the image and see how hello is written over here. We are catering to women, right? And we are also delivering a prompt message over here. So it depends what objective of your email, of your campaign is over here. If you're catering to only women, you want to use lighter italic oriented fonts. If you want to use go for sports oriented product aapka, aur aap uske liye you're putting up an email, so you try to put more bold single oriented font styles. So this is a part of creative. It won't affect the delivery as such of onto the media aspect. Wo milega ya nahi milega recipient ko, wo nahi hoga. मिलेगा सबको, लेकिन वो दिखेगा कैसा, दैट इज द ओनली पॉइंट. चित्रांशी, आई विल क्विकली टेक फ्यू क्वेश्चंस, आई हैव गॉट मेनी क्वेश्चंस इन बिटवीन. चित्रांशी, हैव यू, इज इट क्लियर टू यू नाउ? संदीप इज आस्किंग, नो इट वोंट अफेक्ट डिलीवरी इन द इनबॉक्स. चित्रांशी, इट ओनली अफेक्ट द क्रिएटिव पार्ट ऑफ इट. हाउ कैन वी नो दैट my email was delivered to spam or inbox of the subscriber? You can't know that. This you have to test it. So what is the general idea is to try different IDs of unto your own group into the email list and try to check it out of how it has been delivered. Then Sandeep, and how can we make sure that email delivered to inbox only? This comes out with the practice. You should not use the words which system reads as a promotional email. Aap brand ke naam zyada mat use kariye, word sale jaisa zyada mat use kariye. You know, that is the reason if you see onto this image on the left hand side, since we have not started on the email marketing, but we are only preparing for womania.com, we are just preparing the email marketing. So we are into the planning stage. So whatever email marketing we are designing, we are only designing the text as well as the image onto the image itself. So हम एक इमेज का ही करेंगे, उसमें ये जो भी हमने ऊपर ब्लॉक में खुद से टेक्स्ट लिखा है ना, ये सब नहीं करेंगे. So this is the strategy which Womania is taking in order to get it only into the inbox, so that system doesn't read it very promptly. तो उसको टाइम लगे समझने में कि मैसेज क्या पहुंचा है. So and if you are a little careful about writing your subject line and the message, you can actually make it the possibility of reaching only to the inbox. Kunal, can you just switch off your microphone for a while, please? You can reach me through a chat, and if in case it's very necessary, then only switch off. All right. Moser, how to check open rate? Open rate you'll get into the dashboard once we figure it out. Over here, that once we complete this practical example which you are taking, most what happens is once the campaign has been done, it will show you onto the dashboard of the same account MailChimp, where this is the campaign which you have done, this is the open rate, this is what is the performance. So we'll see to the window once we go to the dashboard, right? So you'll get to see that. Alright. Now next. Let's say we have done this with the designing part and we're moving to the confirmation. So in the confirmation, it prompts you various things that you have to confirm it. So like, for example, tracking is on, subject line is okay, So it is giving you a rerun of it, that everything is okay. You can just click onto that list. Yes, you have selected whatever list you have given. Subject line, this is written. Replies will go to this. ID tracking will be done, right? Then email authentication and all that. Funky rewards. This is the, you know, this is the more that you're going to use it, even, you know, MailChimp want to use it. So they have created a product that whatever more and more emails you're going to use, they're going to give you monkey reward so that you retain to their service and do not go to the competition. So this is whatever. And now you have an option of sending it straight away. And you also have, guys, have an option of scheduling it. So what you can do is you can just make a ready email, and let's say you want to shoot it on 31st of December, but since you are prepared with everything, you just want to retain it. So you can just go over there, apne new year ke liye koi email banaya tha, for example, and you can just go into the schedule part and you can pre-schedule it. So aap pura bana ke rakho, automatically us time pe chala jayega. So what you're doing is you're selecting a date. Let's say, for example, I selected 31st December around 11:59, let's say 11:45 p.m. So you can just do it, right? And you can schedule your campaign. So it has been scheduled. I think I should go back into this. So now what you can do is you can go to the campaigns, and this is the winter collection, as you can see. You need to pause the campaign. You should edit, so you have paused it. So let's say we have rescheduled it, but I'm removing the schedule and I'm just making it send, so that you go to schedule and you schedule it for PM. So what we have done is we have cancelled the schedule over here. So you can schedule, and this is how you do schedule. And if in case you don't want to schedule, you know, just straight away send it. So just cancel schedule and don't opt for schedule and just go for send. What you have done is you have sent. So this is about to send to the list, and you can have n number of subscribers into it, and you're just saying send now. So it has actually reached to the subscribers, right? And then you can go to the campaigns part and you can check it. So you can right now check it. Most, that was your question, and everybody else, you can just look over here that this is the campaign which you have launched, winter campaign. It's a regular, this is this date, and at this time it was sent. And there are two subscribers till now, none of has opened it. So for example, if we have 1000 subscribers over here and only 10 have used it, or let's say 100 have used it, so it will come as 10% opens, and out of them, whosoever has clicked on through that, it will come as whatever percentage has actually clicked onto this. So you'll get the whatever has been done onto the email, you'll get the report according to that, right? Sanjeet is asking a question, how to include total subscribers? All right, there you can go to the list. And you can quickly make a list. You can create different lists, or you can make one list. See, it's all up to you. So let's say, for example, I want to just create a list. and I go to over here and I want to, let's say, DMP trainees, right? From Dfield marketing, I'm using this ID. You can use whatever ID you want to do. Rom name, let's say Nikhil Grover. Company, this phone notification. There's something which I left. Alright, you want to, they have signed up. So this is their policy, which they ask that, you know, you have to remind that they have signed up to a list. Let's say written, you have signed up into our promotion, because they won't allow the, you know, privacy to be hinged. So they want to be doubly sure about it. So you're saying you are receiving this email because you have opted on our website. And this is an offer. I don't know why it is not taking, but it should take. Just see if it takes right now. Yes, it has taken. So it is now moved to the next window where you can add subscriber. So you can just go to the add subscriber. You can import the subscriber list from a CSV format, or you can add manually. So let's say I'm adding manually. So why don't one of you just give your email ID over here? Just want few email IDs for me, please. Sanjeev, Mo, Sandeep, Chitranjan. sanjeetworld@gmail.com. I'm just picking one example over here. Let's say this is the KPL answer you first. I'll just finish that and let's say it is Sanjeet. Last name Sanjeet. Can you just quickly let me know your last name, please? So you have to just click that this is person has given me the permission, otherwise it won't be done. And then you have subscribed. Right? So now it has been added. And then you want to add another, then you want to add another. So this is the manual way of doing it, or you can just import the list from a CSV file format. CSV. You can just write down the names on an email and then go and save it as CSV file. That is the only thing which I do. Right. So, are we clear till here? I'm except to the answer of KP, question of KP, I'll just try to answer him saying how the email database is connected to the MailChimp. You can have it on the CSV format. Now CSV format is a derivative of an Excel, so you can most of the systems read CSV. So as on the coding language, CSV file has been read. So what happens is you can just write down the names on an email on an Excel sheet and the email IDs, and then just go and save it into the CSV format, right? So it takes the CSV format anyway. This is, we have taken this example, like one of the examples. This was the example. So suppose you are offering an online website, up to a website house, somebody comes in. So you will do a traffic draw. उसमें आप एक न्यूज़लेटर का उनको ऑप्शन दोगे. सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द वे ऑफ डूइंग इट कि न्यूज़लेटर में उन्होंने आपको यहाँ पे कर दिया. वंस यू आर गोना सबमिट इट 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 हैज़ द टर्म्स एंड कंडीशन दैट यू नो यू आर गिविंग द परमिशन ऑफ हैविंग डिफरेंट प्रमोशंस एंड न्यूज़लेटर्स ऑन द ईमेल. सपोज समबडी इज रजिस्टरिंग ऑन टू योर साइट, सो रजिस्टर के टाइम पे लास्ट में हम वो टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस पे टिक कर देते हैं ना बिना चेक करे कि उसमें लिखा गया है. तो उसमें जो बहुत सारे क्लॉज लिखे होते हैं उसमें एक क्लॉज ये भी होता है. सो व्हेनेवर द ईमेल इज गोना कम इट इज जो ईमेल मार्केटिंग में आ रहा होगा उसमें लास्ट में ना कि अनसब्सक्राइब की लाइन भी आ रही होगी. तो कभी भी आप अनसब्सक्राइब कर सकते हैं एज अ कस्टमर, राइट. सो आर वी क्लियर टिल हियर एवरीबडी? दिस इज नॉट डिफिकल्ट पार्ट ऑफ डूइंग दैट. Alright, I'll repeat what I'd say in every session now. To Chitranchi, Moose, Sandeep. Tools are not difficult to understand, guys. Tools are relatively easy to understand. It is your intelligence, your brain, your 80% of the work, what can work at what time. So, only learning that email is done through this way won't help you in long run. Yes, it will help you to use it. I'm not saying that it won't help you. I'm saying that not only this will help you. The more you practice, you'll get to know what is being accepted by the customer, what is being accepted by the prompt, you know, prospective customers which you want into your kitty. So the more you're gonna learn of how to use it, what tool to use it, as in what creative will work, what time of the hour should work, what should not work. So try to, you know, do more of that. The more you practice, the more you'll get to learn what can work, what cannot work. And this is how you should. So learning a tool is only a 20% of the job. The more you practice, you'll learn that what can work, what cannot work. And that is the ideal way of going about into digital marketing. So as a marketer, you are expected to give best results. And in order to get the best result, you need to practice more. It's like a game of cricket or any other game. You may know the rules. You may know कि फुटबॉल में पैर से मारना है, हाथ से टच होने पे हैंड हो जाता है और फाउल हो जाता है, एक बाउंड्री लाइन के अंदर करना है, बट दैट इज नॉट मोर देन इनफ टू मेक यू अ गुड फुटबॉल प्लेयर, राइट. सो द मोर यू प्रैक्टिस यू गोना लर्न, राइट. आर वी हैव यू अंडरस्टूड एवरीथिंग? एनी क्वेश्चंस? एंड यू कैन जस्ट प्रॉम्प्ट फ्यू क्वेश्चंस नॉट ओनली टू ईमेल मार्केटिंग बट टू जर्नल डिजिटल मार्केटिंग इफ इन केस यू हैव एनीथिंग इन माइंड. यू कैन आस्क मी एनीथिंग नाउ. I since the session was on and there were many questions coming in between, so I may have missed any question in between. So for anyone, if I missed any question in between, I request you to please prompt the question again if in case I missed any question in between. Ankur, Amit, have you understood everything? What is the difference between email marketing and digital marketing? Amit, digital marketing is a bigger sphere and email marketing is a part of it. How do I say? If digital marketing is the whole whole elephant, digital marketing is its trunk. It's one body part, it's one organ. So if it's a whole body, it's digital marketing. Email marketing is one part of it. Right? Am I more interested in affiliate marketing AdSense? KP, that will be covered. If in case it is not covered into your sessions right now, affiliate marketing and AdSense will be separately covered into different sessions. Names of other tools we can use in for email marketing. Yes, there are many. I'll give you the list. Like for example, this one, Get Images is one. Get Response is one. Yes, Get Response is another. You can just search it down and you will find that there are many. So, see, in the whole session, I'm not sure that you are with the ongoing session and how many sessions have you covered, all you guys. But I can tell you that everything from AdWords to AdSense to email marketing, anyways, we have covered it, email marketing today, to Facebook promotions, to the YouTube ad which you see, you know, comes when you go for any video, of your own taste and you see that there is an TV commercial kind of ad has come on the top. So all these ads will be covered into the whole course. So don't you worry. We'll pick one by one so that you understand everything in detail and just not only overtouch it. All right, Sanjeev, this is your first session. Nice, but this is the only first part which you have covered. How many of Dheeraj mail? I'm answering one by one. First, I'm answering Sanjeev. That good it is first session. I hope you have liked it. But this is only the first module. Will cover everything into the whole course. All right. There are many questions. I'm going one by one. So no issues. Everything will be covered, including every other aspect of digital marketing, including affiliate, AdSense, AdWords, YouTube, Facebook, everything. There are free tools available for email marketing. Yes, most we have just used a free tool that MailChimp. It's a free tool. Every tool gives you free as well as paid option. So in free there will few things which will be limited in terms of reading the reports or in terms of designing or in terms of in every aspect from designing to setup to reading reports. They give you a basic features in free. And they give you advanced features in certain different plans where you can pay and avail that. So it depends upon your usage of email marketing. If in case you are just starting it up and trying to get hands on, just take the free wala. And then if you are relying heavily onto the email marketing and you want various other tools which they are offering, so you can just go and pay them and avail that also. All right. I'm answering to now Dheeraj. What are the other two? KP Sanjeev is asking, are you covering total part of digital marketing? There will be different sessions of 2 hours each, I guess. And see, the administration Nick can tell you how they are going to cover and what. I'm a trainer only, but I can just give you an idea that every session there will be few topics which will be picked. Like for example, we have picked email marketing today. So every day there will be few topics which will be covered, and eventually in a course of few sessions on the course we are going to cover everything, right? What is the total length and how it is going to go? Which batch? Which timing? This is something which you can ask Nick to go about it. The basic module, I guess, is of 12 sessions, 2 hours each, and once every week. So you can log on to the different batches which are running, and then you can go about it. Guys, we are this is what I can share right now. We are gonna come up with a new batch, so you can enroll whosoever is in the demo right now. Can log on to the session which is starting on 13th of December. So you can just log yourself into the or enroll yourself into the 13 December wala session, and then we can start it. Chitranjit, says, how we get analytics about email delivered to the inbox spam? See, right now on the free you cannot, but I'm not very sure that are they going to give you into the if you take any paid service of them, are they helping you out to know that it has been delivered to inbox or promotional spam. But as of now you just can't know that. So I'm not very sure that in the paid feature this feature is inclusive or not, but it is not inclusive in free. This is I'm sure about, right? So I've answered Chitranshi. Moses is asking, there are free tool available in you? Yes, we have just used free tool. This is my first session. All right. And Amit has asked, it means that digital marketing required email marketing, but email marketing is not required in digital marketing, right? Digital marketing required email marketing, yes. Email marketing is a part of it. See, it is one of the organs. So it is, the whole statement is wrong, Amit. When you say that digital marketing requires email marketing, no, you may learn digital marketing every aspect, but as a digital marketer, you may not want to use email marketing. Like for example, Bhumani is not using email marketing right now because we do not have a such a base where we want to, continuously upgrade themselves to the subscribers. So you may start with, 2 years down the line, you may not want to use email marketing. Like for example, I'll give you an example. Suppose you come up with a very luxurious brand, very very luxurious brand which starts with 1 crore of the ticket price. So you don't, and if it's a new brand, as a digital marketer, you don't want to downgrade it by prompting different emails कि जिस तरीके से 500 रुपए की चीज बिकती है, एक तरीके से 1 करोड़ की चीज भी बेचनी है, तो आप ईमेल मार्केटिंग को यूज ही नहीं करोगे। हो सकता है आपने लाइफ टाइम पे यूज ना करो। आपने गुची वर्साचे के कितने ईमेल्स देखे हैं? कभी नहीं देखे होंगे। क्यों नहीं देखे? क्योंकि वो अपने आपको डाउनग्रेड नहीं करना चाहते। सो इट इज सो इन टू योर डिजिटल मार्केटिंग स्फीयर, इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट ईमेल मार्केटिंग हैज टू बी देयर। Email marketing is one part. You want to use it, you don't want to use it as a digital marketing, it is your brain if you want to use it or not, right? Dheeraj has asked, MailChimp is paid or free? It is both. The version which you use is a free version. There are paid version as well, right? I want to have this session and add some part two. All right, Sandeep, I'm making a note and I'll pass it to the admin. Probably if you, Sandeep, have you, are you already rolled in into the one of the batches, or you're taking a demo session and you are just one or so? If in case you are already there and is not covered, I'll convey the message accordingly and pick it up. Otherwise, the new batch which you are starting will pick it up in the starting phase only. Yes, web KP web design will be covered in the web WordPress. Amit has asked, it means a digital marketing required email. Alright, so I've answered that. Chitranshi, do you also provide some study material? Yes, Chitranshi, we do provide study material. How and when it will be delivered, this is something the admin will get back to you on that. I'll pass on your question to it. What are some good reading materials for digital marketing? If you rolled into R, we are going to provide it that, of course. And in addition to that, there are various things available on the Google, you can just search it out. Angkur and Vibhor is, hi everyone, please send the feedback. All right, Vibhor is anyways prompted. Guys, there is a link which Vibhor has prompted. I request every one of you to just go and click on that link, give your feedback. This email is bought from the third party. KP has asked a question, the mail ID is bought from third and can we use it on the MailChimp? It is better not to use that because these are not authenticated. They haven't personally given you the permission as a brand to, send them email promotional messages. So it is advisable not to use that. This is to answer KP. Have understood, Chitranshi, what are the points covered in this course? There will be various modules covered over here, Chitranshi. It will be covered. Email marketing is one which we have anyways covered. Then there will be AdWords and AdSense, Google's two products which will be covered. There will be search engine optimization and SEM which will be covered. There will be social media promotions which will be covered. There will be every aspect of digital marketing which will be covered in. Right from website designing to having your own site. I guess once you enroll into it, you'll also get one free website personally of your own. So the digital marketing Paathshala is offering you one website of your own into the package free of cost. Sanjeet, yes, I guess the batches are both online and offline, but you can just contact the admin for that. And they'll let you know about details about that. One online batch, the next batch which we are starting is from 13th of December. This is the new batch which we are coming up next. Talking name which is covered in all seasons. I'll give you the list. I'll ask the admin Amit to share the list of the sessions with the topics to your registered email ID which you have shared with the admin. So you'll get the whole list of the topics which will be covered. Chitranshi, that can be taken care of, don't worry about that. But we request you to be available in every session of the batch which will be there. But if in case you just miss one or two, it will be covered maybe onto the any other batch which is running with that, or otherwise also it will be covered. We'll see to it. So at the end of the day, we do not want anything to be missed out of your kitty. So we'll make sure that it will deliver to you. Right? Yes, Amit, the class is almost over. I request you, Amit and everybody else, to just pick up your time and share the feedback onto the link which has been provided. Yes, Vibhor has just shared the link. Just go to that link and share your feedback on that. And how do you guys like the session? In a word, you can just say over here. Fine. So you then just go to the link and just share your feedback on that, please. Yes, SEO will be covered. Everything will be covered in depth. Like for example, this is covered in depth. Email marketing. Every topic will be covered in great depth. And it will be our intention to clarify all the doubts which you have in mind. Not getting the link. All right, Vibhor, can you just quickly resend the link, please? Sanjeet hasn't got the link. This is the link. Sanjeet, you can just go to the link and check it out. So guys, we are coming within a session on 13th of December. Right. All right, Moose, you can submit it afterwards. I'll just check out what is recording with the link. All right, if in case there is some problem with the link, what we'll redo a part on it and we share it with you, right? Separately onto your inbox, and we'll email you and request you to fill that. All right, guys. So, any more questions or should we end the session right now? All right. Vibhor has resend the link. You can just click onto the link and check it out. Yes, it is opening. I have also checked it out. As it is opening, you can just click onto the link and fill it out. Right? All right. It will reach to us. I request every one of you to just take out a minute more and just fill it out. Usman will get back to you on the structure of this. Admin will get back to you on everything for it, on fees, the material, and everything else. All right, friends. So you can just fill this. feedback form. And since there are no more questions, I'm closing the session right now from here. All right, friends. Thanks. We'll catch you in the next session.